going to be about baby must-haves. I've narrowed it down to 5 items, and these items we basically use every single day, and I'm holding one right now, but we basically use it every single day, so if you want to find out what those items are, then keep on watching. So the first item on our must-have list is the baby carrier. And right now we are using this Ergo Baby Sophie La Giraffe one. In the beginning, when she was an infant, we were using wraps because she was just like a tiny baby and we didn't really need this whole gadget thing. We just needed the wrap and I wanted her really close to me. So I was using the baby katan and the Mobi wrap. The Ergo Baby does come with an insert, but she didn't like it, so that is also why I was using the wraps. But now she's 12 to 13 pounds and she fits perfectly into this and we're both comfortable, so this is one of the must-haves definitely, because she's comfortable and I can do stuff while carrying her. So yeah, that's item number one. It got a little too sunny for us, so she's in her shade. So for our second must-have item, it is the Earth Mama Diaper Balm. I did read reviews where people have said that it didn't work for them, so I mean, everyone's different. You just gotta try it out, I guess, but for us, this one worked really well. She had a diaper rash. It wasn't too severe, but it was pretty red and had bumps on it. And so I ran to the store and I picked this up, and then her diaper rash went away probably completely by the second day. And they also have the perineal balm from Earth Mama, and I use that after giving birth because you're uncomfortable down there, and that helped so much. It relieved a lot of discomfort, and yeah, so they both worked for us. So this is one of our must-haves. Okay, so the next item on our list is the UV sterilizer, and the one that we have is called Ray Queen, and I will take you inside to show you what that looks like. So this is what it looks like. Again, the one we have is the Ray Queen. We did get it from Korea, so that's why there's Korean on there and the instructions which are on top. So this is a definite must-have for us, because it can do so many things than just sterilize baby bottles. Okay, so this is what the inside looks like, and you can see how big it is. I think it's bigger than like those other steam sterilizers. But anywho, so this thing is a heater and sanitizer. Sterilizer. And what it does is sterilizes using those UV lamps up there. So I can put baby bottles in here and like the pacifier. I really wash this, so I just wash the pacifier part and then I throw it in here. I also put like her munch mitt, but you can also put like electronic devices and then just run the sterilizing option. So you can put your cell phone in here. I can put those like, or I can put like a remote controller or those her toys that have the remote. What else can I can put like other stuffed animals, and I also put her nose Frida snot sucker in here. So this thing is awesome. I just simply wash it and then just toss it in there, and if the items are dry, then I will set it to setting 1. And then it does 10 minutes and it just sterilizes using the UV lamp. So for the remote, I would do that. For the second option, it heats it up and then it does the sterilizing at the end. So this one is 30 minutes. And then setting 3 is 1 hour. So
that the Ray Queen sterilizer is a little pricey, but it's definitely a must-have for us because it's just so convenient and it can do so many things, and not just sterilize her bottles. And I've tried using like something job. I've tried steam cleaning, because when we go away, that's what I have to do, and from that I realized how convenient that thing is. So that is why that Ray Queen is a must-have.
Okay, so this is my next must-have item, and this is the Graco swing chair. So 3 reasons why I like this. One,
She loves it. She's super comfy in it. Like, look at her just slipping away. Two, it's automatic, and that's always good. I do have the rock and play where you have to like rock it yourself, and I don't have time for that. I don't like it. Three is probably my favorite part about this item. So this seat, it can come off, so I just have to lift that handle and I bring her with me wherever I go. So if I am cooking, then I'll put her on the floor in the dining room, or if I'm going upstairs for something, then I can just take her with me. And of course I put the seatbelt on her when I do that. Right now I just laid her down quickly so she doesn't have the seatbelt on, and I've reclined it, so yeah, she is comfy in there. So this is definitely a must-have because it's just so useful. She likes it, I like it. Definitely a must.
Okay, so the last item on my must-have list is the Duck-a-Tot. I know this item is in so many people's must-have or essential baby items list, but for us it's also a must-have because honestly we use this thing so much. So my husband and I go see our families maybe once or twice a month, and it's about a 2.5 hour drive, so we spend like a night or two there. And so for her to sleep, we need to like take something because they don't have like a crib there, or they don't have like a separate bed for her. So we use this thing, and then we co-sleep. Either he'll sleep in a different room if the bed's too small, or I sleep with her in here. And with the Duck-a-Tot, not only can she sleep in it, but she can also like lay down and kind of like play with us, just like kicking her feet and like wailing her arms, or she can do her tummy time and she can lounge in it. So it's just one of those like multifunctional items. And yeah, so that is why we like this Duck-a-Tot in this video. Okay, so that is it for my must-have items. If you have any questions about any of the items mentioned, or if you would like me to do a review on any of the items, then just leave me a message below. And other than that, see you in my next video. As soon as she's done pooping, I can start recording. You want me to put you in a poop position?